हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम बैक टू टेस्टी टिंगल्स। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग गुड। दिस इज गोइंग ऑन, पैंडेमिक इज गोइंग ऑन, एंड आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू स्टे होम, स्टे हैप्पी, स्टे हेल्दी, एंड डू एंजॉय वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज। सो इफ यू आर वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, प्लीज डू गिव अ सब्सक्राइब, लाइक, शेयर एंड लीव योर वैल्यूएबल कमेंट्स। टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयर विद यू हाउ टू मेक अ वेरी इजी सिंपल हलवा रेसिपी व्हिच इज नथिंग बट Let's quickly get into the recipe. I'm showing some glimpses of how the halwa do look like once the preparation is completed. To make this moong dal halwa, I've taken 1 cup of moong dal. We gotta soak it, wash well, and soak it for 2 hours. After soaking, gotta make it into a smooth paste without adding any water. Now, in a pan, add 1 cup of ghee. Like I always say, if you do not have a measuring cup, always use the same cup that you use to measure anything, like a tea glass. Now, to the ghee, let's add 1 teaspoon of roasted semolina and 1 teaspoon of gram flour, and then stir well continuously so that it doesn't form any lumps. This gives a little, crispy texture to the halwa. Now to that, I'm going to add the made moong dal paste into it. You have to keep stirring it continuously, otherwise it will form into big lumps or big pieces like this. Now this you can break it easily. Keep stirring it and try to break it as much as possible. So keep breaking it like this. It's actually soft in texture. Now we need 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. So I'm taking the same measurements in the same cup. So this is some saffron soaked in some warm water. Now to make sugar syrup, I'm taking another pan, add that water, add 1 cup of water into it. To that, add that 1 cup of sugar, a pinch of salt and the saffron liquid along with the saffron and some crushed cardamom, like 2 to 3 crushed cardamom to it. Let's leave it to boil. Meanwhile, keep stirring this and keep crushing it. Crushing as in keep making it into a much more smoother in texture. Now the water is have come to a boil. You see, it's ready. Let's pour this water into the pan where the moong dal paste is ready. So be careful when you pour the water into the pan directly, because it might hurt you by spilling some on your face, on your hands and all. So be very careful. Keep the flame in complete low and do the stirring part. Now this paste of moong dal will become much more softer and this water will completely get absorbed with this. The ghee, water and the complete taste gets completely absorbed with this moong dal. Until then, we have to keep it stirring and try to break the larger pieces. I'm adding some nuts for to get the nice bite in between. So if you don't like nuts bite in between, you can always skip that step. And that's it. The halwa is ready. Once you feel the water has completely absorbed into it, that's the end point of it. Now let's serve beautifully into a bowl decorated with some chopped nuts like pistachio, badam, etc., and then serve it. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I hope you enjoyed my recipe. If you like my video, please hit like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also do leave your valuable comments. Do try this recipe out and stay tuned for more interesting videos. See you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye. Assalamu alaikum.